clear house crawling, Talion. He found his way up half of Narcos' steps.
One day he will run up and be a brave ranger of Gondor.
Or cobblesmith, or musician.
Yes, he will protect Gondor with the flute.
There was fresh meat on the menu. It's already been scoffed up by them other greedy dogs.
Oh, We're stronger if we stick together. Come and work for me.
Think you're strong? Prove it!
Nakra.
Forfeit your life!
Looks like someone's killing Uruk!
submit!
Finally, I'm free.
Where'd you get off to, child?
I found this, Daddy.
This kind of rock is very rare. It comes from the volcano. There. Now, Doom is a foul place, angry and mean. It will explode when Sauron is near and plotting, spitting all manner of foulness into the air. Smoke and dust and rocks that burn the ground. It does this as a warning. I will not stay silent for long. Sort of like your mother. Don't tell your mother, Isabel.
There has been no sign of fire on Mount Doom for generations.
I watched Gil-galad die on the slopes of Olodruin, burned to death by the heat of Sauron. This is where the storm will gather that will engulf the world of men.
You earlier. Out hunting?
Nah, I was guarding slaves at the dig.
Huh? Find anything worthwhile?
We got a couple of artifacts. Might have been more, but a pack of monogos attacked us and killed off the Pinchkin.
Why do I kill this glove?
I don't really care what killed him, it's not my problem.
Thank you.
asked about how much you train. You either have the skills deep in your blood, or you don't.
Stay alert, just in case.
After a battle, I need food and grog. Instead, we get nothing but a lot of noise from...
Nani here, Galar Mordor. The picture is becoming clearer. It shows what came to pass, and what may come to be should we succeed against the Black Hand.
Ranger!
How the menfolk spread so far? They can barely stand against us.
Rare ones like that slave that ran are good at getting them whipped up in a...
Thank goodness you're here. Help me.
Oi, tell us again about how you killed that Ranger Phil.
Shut your face! I ain't giving you the satisfaction.
If you... How come he killed him? 'Cause he's a ghost.
Cut me down or kill me. I don't care which.
He'll be back for us all.
Thank you.
Did I just hear something?
If you're not using your legs, maybe I'll just break them for you.
Why does he keep at it? He'll never win.
He says Mozu are his favorite slave. Don't know how it drove.
Something just moved.
I don't think anything was ever there. Stay on your guard.
pain coming.
Shut!
I like the sound of that.
The strength to run. Thank you, Major.
cage! I need a good fight! Right now!
Tumug.
I found you! Now's my chance to finish you off!
I'll snap you like a twig, you worm!
Listen to the sound of my horn! It's the sound of impending doom! The sound of your death!
You've got no chance, Tark!
Just you have... Too easy to kill you like this. All at once!
Release that slave!
You're done! But dead Uruk!
Uruk die all the time! Must have stolen someone's grog!
And now someone's gotta go get it back. Well, I'm not doing it. I've got better things to do.
I say leave it alone. Maybe it'll stomp on a few ghouls.
What?
Did you hear that?
We're gonna cut you to ribbons.
First we carry the barrels here, then they make us take the same barrels back there. What's in these barrels anyway?
Folk only managed to build part of a road yesterday. So now, they're gonna have to work twice as hard. They'll get three times the punishment. Here in the east have been meeting. You know what that means.
We'll be joining into one big army.
Yep, that means we'll crush any resistance much quicker. All together!
chop him from behind! You can't kill us!
Join with us, because that'll mean competition for us. Don't need it any harder to get that promotion we was looking for. Yeah. Captain says there's reports that the Ranger might be in the area.
It's our best chance.
Anyway.
The archers that can shoot fire, they're the best trained.
is this that we're all upset about? That bag, was it?
Yes, you idiot! Don't you ever listen!
It's not worth the time, seeing how often the captains have been dying lately.
Here's what I saw. I told you the orcs are digging everywhere. Well, they've dug huge caves into the ground in the side of the hills and into the mountains where they do their work. Some of it's forges, and they got blacksmiths making armor and all kinds of weapons. They save on metal by making their armor for the front only. Like they're not planning on retreating anymore. Oh, and they got these huge pits too, bigger than I've ever seen. They pull the new orcs, maybe 100 or so a day. Some of them are those Uruk-hai. You can tell them right away.
They are tough, and they're not stupid. We underestimated our enemies.
They are forged for one purpose, to destroy the world of men.
Here. Ah, oh, great. More.
Well, where is he?
Your friend is either a liar or a coward.
Maybe it was you threatening his life.
Let's go find your precious treasure.
Yeah, the little vermin is not here.
The eagle hunts rabbits from up high, and so shall we. These towers were not built by the Dark Lord, but to challenge him.
Now only runes, buried in darkness.
I need at least 20 men to bring that beast down.
Oh, then we must find another way.
Charging for the cave's mouth will only lead us into the Graug's jaws. A well-placed arrow will do the trick here.
That should keep the Graug occupied.
The air here is thick in death. Ghouls. Why am I not surprised? Looks like the Graug won his fight against the Karagors.
And now is ready for another.
Nightcrawlers, vermin from the depths of the earth.
Smith of the Second Age.
I'd heard the stories, but...
I remember my name now. I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power. Fly, you fool.
Good riddance!
I'm the one responsible for all of this. That's why Sauron wants me.
No! No! Bright Master is good. He looks after us.
Shut your insolent mouth!
Nasty Ranger. He knows nothing of the Bright Master.
I know of his legend.
How Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your king.
And the precious. The Master makes it too. Where is it?
I have no memory of any such thing.
Why would it even matter?
The Master must remember. Yes, he must. We dig up more treasures. Yes, yes, yes. And then he will take us to it.
Grasp at vespers of memory, the Rings of Power.
Lying to men, their power became their undoing. They became the Ringwraiths.
Yes, the Nazgul.
But the Nazgul were destroyed.
As are many who come in contact with the Rings of Power.
I don't get why the Softskins hate the conditions here. It's supposed to be bad, because bad makes you tougher.